allowed, my brother and I were too young to be really watching an R-rated movie, to, she brought it into a VHS, and I always remember it was kind of a banged up boxy VHS with the egg on it. And we were psyched because it was an R-rated movie, but her purpose was to see a woman as a hero, you know, and while that was amazing to watch, it was also amazing to be exposed to a genre for the first time. So, you know, my mom introduced me to science fiction.